So in the last video I was talking to you about in my entryway, I have Joshua, a quote from Joshua 24:15 in my entryway. So right when people walk in, you know, I'm making a declaration, dedicating this house to the Lord, and people see it too, and I'll show you. Here it is. Ready? There it is. As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. That is one of my favorite pieces in the whole house. I saw it actually at Kohl's last year, and I said, I'm going to bless the person that made this, because this is an amazing scripture verse. So I put it in the house as a declaration, dedicating the house to the Lord. So I wanted to show it to you. I also have with it here, I'll show you. So there's the, hold on. Okay, so there it is. And then I have love, gather. And then I have a blooming flower. So we tried to do, I tried to do a whole piece on this wall here, which I think turned out swell. And so it's one of my favorite pieces in the house. You might be able to find it online if you go looking on Kohl's, or maybe if you type it in a search engine, you'll be able to find one, because I think it's a beautiful piece to have in the home, and a declaration to the Lord at all times that we do serve the Lord. No matter what, we will serve Him. And so I encourage you this day to do that, and to keep that in your heart, that no matter what, serve the Lord. Serve Him with everything in you, and He will pour out into you all that He is. God bless you guys. Keep the faith.